Malawian President Peter Mutharika has commissioned new COVID-19 testing centers. He has also ordered the health ministry to recruit 2,000 additional staff to deal with the disease. In addition to lowering fuel prices to facilitate travel to these centers, he has asked the Treasury to reduce his salary and that of ministers and their deputies by 10% for 3 months. The money will be used in the fight against coronavirus. Malawians have expressed doubts about the country's ability to cope with a large-scale outbreak.
I have received this announcement with fear because our country is already facing a lot of challenges. Since we voted last year, nothing seems to be working, and I don't know what will become of us with this pandemic.
To imagine that we'll have capacity to contain a full-blown pandemic of the virus in our country, it's difficult to see. So I have fears and worries and doubts about our capability to contain the coronavirus.
On March 23, President Mutharika declared a state of emergency and ordered the closure of schools until further notice to contain the outbreak.